So I'm gonna change up content a little bit. I'm gonna add some more stuff into it. There still will be reactions, but for now, this video is just gonna be a bunch of my TikTok, so have fun with that. I'm sorry in advance. So enjoy the TikToks that I made. Everybody in it, get your roll on. Get your roll on. Everybody, get your roll on. Get your roll on. Get your roll on. Everybody, get your roll on. Now you keep telling all your friends about me. What's up, guys? Welcome to Learning Words with Sid. Today's word we're learning is a French word, and it's bonjour, and it's French for what's good. What is it, son? You seem like something's bothering you. I can't tell you.
I'm your father. You can tell me anything, and you will tell me everything.
I think I'm pregnant.
You gonna say anything?
You are my son. I'm pregnant too. Papa! What am I doing? I'm so scared. Where's he gonna come from?
What would you think about if you had 60 seconds left to live? Your entire life flashed before your eyes.
Guys, out here trying to save the world. Not an easy thing to do. Sometimes you just gotta make it happen. I don't know what that means, but I heard Batman say it once, and ever since then I've been following him around, wearing his underwear, smelling his underwear, being his underwear. Yeah, being his underwear.
Yeah. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
I love coming to the stove because I'm a smart one. Sometimes you gotta give life a little bit of a swirl. I spend a lot of time outside because I'm nature's own. Nature's own honey wheat. Honey wheat naturally. Little duck in a top hat. Little duck in a top hat. Little duck in a top hat.
Big duck with a crown.
That's me, if you're wondering. And so, you think, how did I get in that situation? Well, I'll tell you. It all starts summer '86.
You respect her, okay? You respect that woman.
My goodness.
Gravy train.
I said one thot, two thot, red thot, blue thot. Gravy so cold, bitch, I think I need a flu shot. One thot, two thot, three thot, four thot. Got your bitch in the kitchen cooking up.
Bring it up here, man. Bring it up here. Bring it up here. Oh, man, you're speaking my language. I love high fives. Here we go. Here we go. What are you playing? You playing Operation? Oh, I'm great at this game.
All it takes is a steady hand, and you can too. I can get it. Don't worry, I got it. Don't worry, I got it. Game's broken. Game's broken. I don't care. Hate it. I'm out. I don't care. I'm an operator.
Now that wasn't a regulated size operation table, was it? Is it regulated? Is that official USD regulated? I didn't think so. Yeah, that's why.
No,
that's
way.
Why. Yeah.
That would
really realize.
Yo, bro, when I see him, it's on sight.
Hold on. Which side is it on? Hold on. Let me Google.
No, I meant I'm going to fight him when I see him. When I see him, it's on.
What is it on is my question. What we getting on?
Man, just tell him when I see him, we going to fight. That's it. That's all he need to know. That's it. Nothing on, nothing less.
I'm having a hard time comprehending this. I'm going to have to call you back. Or maybe I'm going to just see you when I see you.
So I always tell people, I'm trying to do the bare minimum. I'm here to let you know what that is. The requirements for the bare minimum are
furry.
Yep.
Claws.
Ain't nothing wrong with a manicure, you know what I'm saying? So that's the bare minimum. My only question to you is, would I be a black bear or a brown bear? And how racist are you?
This next verse. This next verse, though. These bars.
Hit or miss, I guess they never.
Your fantasies can't ever be quenched, can they? You freaking freaks! When will you learn? When will you learn that your actions have consequences?
Bro, I would never marry somebody who thinks they can control me.
yeah, me neither.
Alright, I'm gonna go now.
Don't you leave this.
Okay.
Can I have a peppermint?
You can have a peppermint.
That's too hot for me.
Hey!
I don't like the peppermint.
You don't like the peppermint.
No! It's too spicy.
Hey, bud, we need to talk. What is it? Why are you always wearing a hoodie, the same hoodies, in your TikToks? Is it comfortable? And I get home from work and I just want to put on something comfy and then I want to make TikToks because it's fun and it's fun for me. It's a big deal. It's just a very big deal. We need you to change everything about what you're doing.
No, you change.
Okay, you're getting way too serious, way too fast. It was just a hoodie. You know what's fine. Just keep wearing the same thing. Do what you're gonna do. Don't even care. I'm sorry for even bothering you, taking the time out of your day. You obviously have some other things you're stressed about, and you're taking it out on me. And this is not involving me. So I will tell you. I will see you. Bye.
Tell me I can't wear my hoodie again, and I will smack you into the back of your eyes or the front of your thighs.
Yeah. Riding through my city with my guys in the back, in a big body coupe with a 30 on his lap. Pray every day that I make it home safe, cause I gotta come through and get my mama in the cave. On the road daily, new city.
Guys, it's about time we split.
Day's over, I just got this bread. All y'all haters wanna talk, y'all need to mind y'all beeswax. Cause if y'all keep on talking, I'm about to cut y'all off. Cause I stay in first place. It ain't ever no tie. I don't mean to be condescending, Cupcake, but get your act together. Because you haters keep talking, I'm just like, who? Who is you?
I kissed her.
No! It was one kiss, and it meant absolutely nothing, baby. I did such a stupid thing.
Is she prettier than me?
No!
Liar!
No,
Jack! What am I supposed to do now?
Space got a circular waist. Pull my shirt when she work.
Yeah.
If you work in my space, better keep that shit fashionable. I don't like to be bothered when I work. Please leave me the fuck alone.
Say everybody in it, get your roll along. Get your roll along. Everybody, get your roll along. Get your roll along. Get your roll along. Everybody, get your roll along. Now you keep telling all your friends about me.
I got two phone numbers, babe. One for calls,
And one for facts.
The sky is blue. Spaghetti is made with noodles.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Learning Words with Sid. Today's word we're learning is a French word, and it's bonjour, and it's French for what's good. What's up, guys? It's your friend Sid here again. This word is a doozy. It's ciao. This one has two meanings. One, in Spanish, it means see you later, bros. Or two, it's eat up, because, you know, we chow down around here, girl. Yeah. Oh, hey, bros, didn't see you there. Okay, today's word is isn't it. It's UK for isn't it, or American Southern for ignorant. You know, hey, if you don't know these two, or you don't know which one classified for you, don't be so ignorant. Ignorant, get it? Bros, out. Whoa, what are you doing down there, broskies, while I'm peeing? Okay, today's word is oui, and it's French for yeah, broskies, or pee, or if you say oui, that means yes, yes, or really, like, male genitalia, or you're peeing, or W-E, we, us. Yeah.